Hello everyone. Hello. I'm gonna kick this one straight off. Straight away. Can't speak. Kick this one off straight away by apologising for the lack of commentary recently. There's not really much excuse. The only excuse I've got is just I didn't want to. It's plain and simply. We caught up on the backlog and then I just felt like just playing without having to, you know, talk whilst playing basically. But we're back now. I do apologise if there's a bit of a fizzle as well on this one next to the microphone, because my Dr. Pepper is sat next to it and it's remarkably fizzy today. We're going to play a Renegade Abe while I waffle a load of shit. Yeah, apparently it's just decided to be fizzy today. This is my first video, by the way, of today, just so you all know, so you can expect the worst. But yeah. I do apologise about the voice as well, if you can pick that up, if you're hearing that. I do have a little bit of a cold at the minute. Or something of the equivalent, anyway. Let me just think about this. I'm going to put the last one into jetpack. This is a bit of a diverse perk selection, but I'm still trying to learn how to play this guy. Yeah, so it's been a while since I've commentated, so to speak. The tournament is ongoing at the minute. Obviously not right now, but it has began yesterday. I don't actually know the results. I didn't watch it, but that was purely because I wasn't available at the time it was on. So I've been hearing good things in the Discord about it, so must be going quite well. The only one without a streak.
Jack?
Oh yeah, I just slapped a Solgar Demon Drone core on him.
A Demon Drone?
Yeah, well, the Emmett series isn't programmed to, you know, fight people or monsters or whatever. But I took care of that. Totally works.
It works all right. You maybe could have picked a less aggressive drone, though?
Well, there was a demon core in a scrapyard near me. Why? Is he too aggressive?
I'm a little worried he might go crazy, yeah.
Don't be afraid. The Jackal will protect you.
Oh, God.
For those of you who aren't aware, Jack has a massive crush on Kyra. If that wasn't obvious. There's multiple different dialogues between them that would indicate that.
Chopper here.
Happens to the best of us, would it? Nina's gone up there.
Come on, satellite, be up there.
Alien field's all set.
He's in the forest. Heading that way. The smart thing to do here is to double back, and I believe he has done. Nope, he's there.
Monster dome.
Yeah, you're gonna like this.
Oh, fucking hell, man. In a bit of a weird spot here because he can just sort of hide in there. Don't go for me, dude. Don't target the assault first. That was good for him.
Now,
got to stay in here where Kyra's trying to heal me. This is a very bad exchange for him though. He is going to get me down though. It's cost him a bit too much that though, I think. Yeah, so depending on if we catch up to him here, that's probably not a very good start for him.
The monster has
he's gonna grab stage two, man. He's in the cave. Don't know how the fuck I dodged that. That must have been pinpoint.
Right there, not getting away.
On the timing.
Dome ready.
Are we taking this? It would appear we are. Where the fuck am I? Alright. He's gone back. Smart. It is loud as monster, the teleport. You can hear it. Yeah, he's going back around there. I'm going to go for the choke if he comes back around here. Yeah, he's going up there. I don't even know if that's there's any point in using that one, to be honest. That's the alt fire, by the way. Couldn't fire him, what the fuck was that about? My grenades, stop his damage. Throw it. Okay. No. It's quite an even game this now though. Keeps things interesting. I was gonna actually shoot that before she wasn't, so I wasn't trolling.
The monster has evolved. Relay shield?
Do you wanna go for it? I was gonna say just get a bit of damage in, I don't know.
The relay is vulnerable. Get in range.
This part. Just looking for movement. Stay here though. It's a fucking mega mouth.
Scanning.
I hope the man's aware that he is on a time limit. There he is. Bring him back over there. Being stunlocked. This probably won this one.
Hunter down.
He's managed to pull it back because he had quite a shit start, to be honest. That was the weirdest fucking revive I've ever seen. I wouldn't focus her. No, I think he's doing it well. Yeah. Thing is though, if these two can survive for the next 30 seconds, he's probably going to lose actually. Alright, 20 seconds. I'm going to say, yeah, use your TPs. Shit. Get in there, get in there! Yes.
Reinforcements inbound.
You can see, yeah, we're back in.
Hey, anyone hear me?
He's actually done it.
Hunter returned to the dropship.
All right, motherfuckers, I'm here.
There goes my advertising. YouTube advertising. I'm just gonna stay here again. What I am going to do though is I'm going to play it a little less aggressive.
There! The monster's right there! Watch him! Watch him!
Did they hit that? Nephew's damage. Pop the shield straight away. Nephew's damage again. Pull me into the healing field, I'm not sure about that, buddy. Gonna be fucking dead again here. Guys, this assault is just, I don't fucking know, honestly. It's like, he does shit damage, but they've given him like a weak shield as well. It's gonna be fucking close though. Alright, brought the TP down. It's a good dodge. I'll be shooting him while he's doing that.
Sure.
He's fucked it. The fuck's he doing? Shit. Now he might have won, actually. I see you. Although, yeah, we do have a car there, actually. I completely forgot about that. As long as he can cooperate with draining the armor, then he's going for relay. No, he's not. Now get it in. Get it in. Fucking hell, man. Oh shit, no, there's 10 seconds left. Just live, dude.
Reinforcements inbound.
No fucking way. Oh my god. We've done it.
I need to Hunter, return to the dropship.
No, it is actually over now. Because Carla can just do the thing and then we can get the damage in. We literally just need to find him now. Where's the Carla? Carla.
Relay shield at maximum strength. I told you I'd take it.
There you go.
Hunters win.
That was a roller coaster, wasn't it? Ups and downs, fucking hell. I died about 3 times, I think, but you know. I don't know how to play this assault, to be honest. I just don't get him at all. I know there's a lot of weapon swapping and everything going on, but yeah, I don't know. It was a fun one, either way. But yeah, I hope you liked. I hope, you know, it was a good watch, and I will hopefully see you on the next one. Bye bye.